told you no, he's a little devil. I'll cut your throat. Tell us your name.
Pip.
Come along, boy. Boy, do you wish to see Miss Havisham?
Let me look at you.
Come closer.
It's nothing but a stupid labouring boy.
What do you think of her?
I think she's very pretty. Very proud. You can break his heart.
You are Pip.
I'm here to inform you. He has come into a handsome fortune. That he has great expectations. It is the desire of the benefactor that he be brought up as a gentleman in London.
What do you think?
There are conditions, of course. The first is that the name of the benefactor remain secret. The second thing, that you always retain the name
Pip. You must know, Pip, I have no heart.
I don't believe it.
I've been made that way.
Who are you?
You acted. No, and I've never forgotten.
I cannot renew our acquaintance. My life has changed since then.
I'm to be sent to London to go on show.
If she wounds you, lover, if she favours you, lover, she tears your heart to pieces. Lover, lover, lover! The girl's brought up by Miss Havisham to wreak revenge on all the male sex.
Was that kind?
Who am I to be kind?
How can you give your affections to that man? The looks and smiles you never give to me!
Do you want me to deceive you?
Did you deceive him?
Yes! All men but you.
Our sinful life is death to come back.
If he's found, he will hang.
You risked your life to come to me.
You're my son. No, you're more to me than any son.
I have loved you since I first saw you in this house.
To touch is nothing. Here.
It's not natural!
It is natural in me.
And yet still I love you. You're in every thought. You're part of my existence. Part of me.